Mr. Anthony Scaramucci, you're receiving the Friends of Zion Award from the National Council of Young Israel. That's great responsibility, eh?
Well, listen, it's a gigantic honor. I owe this gentleman right here, Dr. Joe Frager, for that honor. So thank you, sir. But it's an incredible honor. And so very proud to be here with my wife. And I would have brought other mishpoka, but they're all in school, you know, so I couldn't get them down.
Let's ask you, Dr. Frager, why? Tell us about the idea of this award.
You know, we went to Israel together in November. Obviously, Anthony Scaramucci is the greatest friend that Israel has at the moment. That's saying a lot, but believe me, trust me, I believe that in my heart. This man is the greatest friend Israel has right now.
Oh, I appreciate that.
And the Jewish people. Well, and you know what? I'm setting the record straight because he got a lot of hits for the president. He took it on the chin for the president of the United States. And he's still taking it on the chin for the president of the United States.
It's part of the process.
You know, that may be part of the process, but I'm telling you, this man is the real McCoy. I know he's Italian, so I better not use the McCoy. He's the real deal, you know, the main deal. And I'm so happy and thrilled that he's being honored by us tonight.
It's a big honor for me to be here. But, you know, I try to speak from my heart always. I try to put things into context about what's important in life. And the Jewish culture, the Jewish state, the people not only of Israel and American Jewry, but global Jewry, really have an important message for the world in terms of the way they've built their culture. They've built such great success in the country of Israel. And I'm proud to stand with these people. One of the best jokes I've ever heard, I'm going to blow myself up using these stereotypes, is that the Jews and Italians are the same people, but with different food. I heard that from my grandmother. I heard that from my mother. And so, you know, that's embedded in my soul.
Regarding being a friend of Zion, it seems that America in general is more a friend of Zion these days.
Well, I think so. I think that there's an important voice out there now. I think one of the things that President Trump has done a very good job of is speaking in a very absolute sense about the strength of our ally Israel, and speaking in a very absolute sense about the security of Israel and the need for Israel and the Israelis to live in peace. So I think that's helping people. I think what you find from leadership sometimes, when leadership is out there speaking that emphatically, it provides a voice for others to feel comfortable doing the same thing. And so I applaud the president for doing that.
Does it go down to the people? Do you feel that the American people are also friends of Zion?
But I honestly feel the American people, particularly the Christian community, the evangelical Christian community, has always been a very strong Zionist support, strong allies of Israel. But I like the fact that there's some level of secularity, some secularism in terms of the support now. It's spread out more. I think that's a very good thing.